Last minute Halloween costumes. So I haven't made a video in a while and I apologise for that. I'm just incredibly lazy and I'm an awful person, so woohoo! So if you're wondering why I'm dressed like this, it's because on Wednesday it's Halloween and this is the Halloween weekend where everyone like gets dressed up and goes to parties and woo, but I'm a loser and don't go to parties and don't get invited to them anyway, so I had no reason to dress up, but I thought I would for this video to make it more interesting and Halloween-y, because this is like the only thing Halloween-ish that's gonna be even in this video, so make the most of it. What am I, you ask? Well, that's a funny story. It's not. I'm an undead jilted at the altar, hence that running mascara. Haha. I wonder why I was jilted at the altar. No, I don't. Surgeon, Batman, Harry Potter, Pokemon trainer. Quite possibly the best Halloween costume of all time, just throwing it out there. Yes, so what have I been doing? I think it was 2 weeks ago now, I'm pretty sure. I went to the FINA Junior World Diving Championships and that was fun. I went on 2 days and I saw some wonderful divers and I was really pleased because I went on Tuesday and Saturday, so my favourites dive. I got to see Tom Daley and Jack Law do the 3 metre synchro and win on the Tuesday, that's the day it was, Tuesday, and then I also got to see Steele Johnson, who I really like and watch his YouTube videos, so yay! And then I also got to see Tom and Steele dive again on the Saturday, which was also fun. I didn't get to meet either of them, so my heart is slightly broken, but you know, I'll get over it in time. I won't. But yeah, I had a really good time and it was really enjoyable, and diving is like one of my favourite sports to watch on TV and stuff, and I like watch it in the Olympics and blah blah blah, and it looks really fun, and now I'm devastated that I didn't do it when I was younger, because now I'm like 10 years too late to take up the sport, and I'm internally depressed because I wish I did when I was younger. That's life! This just took a dramatic turn for the depressing. I also noticed that I have no internet friends. I got tagged by my friend Tyson on Tumblr to do this like question thing, and I did it, and then you have to tag like other people to do it, and the only person I could tag is Tyson because he's the only friend on the internet on Tumblr who I have. How sad is that? So I just had to send him it back. You have to answer the questions they set and then write another 11 and then send it on to people. And I had to just send it back to him. Sorry, but I have no other friends. Lol. I'm backwards capping it for the rest of this video. Pokemon battle. Woohoo. Anyway, speaking of internet friends, I would like some YouTube friends, and I've decided that I want to be YouTube friends with Steele Johnson. He doesn't know me at all, so this is gonna be interesting, isn't it? I really like his videos and I find them very entertaining, and he has really nice teeth as well. This video is turning into some sort of crazy, weird stalking video. But you know, Dan became friends with Phil by stalking him, so, and now look, a beautiful friendship has been born. They live together, there's fan, the skin thick. I read it, don't, oh god. Yep, that's everything. Okay, bye. I wish I could do thumbnails, because this would just be, this would be the best.